हेलो माय डियर बटरफ्लाइज, हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। वेलकम टू इंग्लिश टाइम। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस ए ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरी। डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टोरी? डिड यू लाइक दैट स्टोरी? यस, वेरी गुड। इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई गेव एन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू। ऑल ऑफ यू डन? वेरी गुड। योर एंडिंग्स आर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल। All of your endings are very beautiful. In your textbook, they gave two different types of endings. In your textbook, there is two different types of endings, NA and NB. Today we are going to discuss NA. So, all of you take your textbook and take page number 35. Take page number 35. In previous class, we told that the selfish giant, isn't it? The giant was very selfish. When he returned from his friend's home after 7 years, he saw the children are playing in the garden. And he asked the children, "What are you doing here?" When the children met the giant, they frightened, they afraid of the giant and ran away. After that, the giant made a high wall around the garden and he won't allow the children to play in the garden, isn't it? After that, the children tried to play on the road, but there is so dusty. Then they are sadly saying about the beautiful garden inside, but they can't enter, isn't it? Then everywhere spring season came, but giant's garden still winter season. What is the reason? Yes, the absence of children, birds didn't sing, and there is no blossoms on trees, isn't it? So look at the end A. One morning the giant woke up to the strains of lovely music. One morning giant heard a lovely music. Whose music? Yes, it was a little bird singing. It was a little bird singing outside his window. There is a little bird singing outside in his window. A pleasant perfume came to him. A pleasant smell came to the giant. Hoping that spring had come at last, he hoped that at last spring season came to my garden. The giant think like that. The giant jumped out of the bed and looked out. He jumped out of his bed and looked outside. Though he saw the most wonderful sight. That time he saw a most wonderful sight. What is it? Through a hole in the wall, the children had crept in and they were playing on the trees. What happened? Did you understand? Yes. Through a hole. There is a big wall there. Through a hole, the children crept. The children crept inside to the garden and they are playing on trees. The sight was very wonderful. The trees were so glad to have the children back again that they had covered themselves with blossoms. Yes, when the children get entered to the garden, the trees began to blossom. The birds were chirping with delight and the flowers were looking up through the green grass and laughing. Now there is blossom, flowers, birds, everything came into the giant's garden. Now the spring season came to giant's garden. What's the reason? Yes, the children entered to the garden through a hole. There is a hole on the wall. They entered to the garden and now there is spring season. It was a lovely scene. Lot of flowers, blossoms, birds pleasant sound. They are singing because the children are here, they are playing. It made happy. As the giant looked out, his heart melted. The selfish giant's heart melted. How selfish I have been. The giant said, how selfish I have been. Now I know why spring did not came here. Now this giant know that why spring didn't came to his garden. I will knock down the wall and my garden shall be the children's playground forever and ever. He will destroy the wall and his garden will be a playground for the children. He was very sorry because he made a high wall around the garden. It made very problems or very sad to the children. And now he decided to knock down the wall and the garden will be a playground for the children. So he crept downstairs and opened the front door quite softly and went into the garden. But when the children saw him, they were so frightened that they all ran away and the garden became winter again. When the children met the giant, giant went to the garden. And when the children met the giant, the garden became winter again. The presence of the children made the garden spring season. But when they left from the garden became winter again. Only one little boy did not run. He was not able to run. So he started crying. When the boy saw the giant, he started crying. The giant gently picked him up and took him in his arms. The giant took the boy in his arm and stood. Take next page. The little boy stretched out his arms and flung them around the giant's neck and kissed him. The boy kissed the giant. When the other children saw that the giant was not weak any longer, they came back running and with them came spring. When the other children see that the boy kissed the giant, nothing happened. That time the children returned to the garden. Then again here in the garden, in giant's garden, which season? Yes, spring season came. It is your own garden now, little children. The giant said that this is your garden. Don't worry. He took a great hammer and knocked down the wall. He took a big hammer and knocked down the wall. Now there is no wall in the garden. Around the garden there is no wall. Every afternoon when school was over, the children came and played with giant. Afternoon when the school was over, the children will came to the garden and they played with the giant. As the giant watched the children playing, he would say, I have many beautiful flowers, but the children are the most beautiful flowers so far. I have in his garden, there is so many beautiful flowers, but actually his flowers are the children. Understood? This is the end. It's a happy ending, I think. Isn't it? It's a happy ending. Did you like the story? Did you like the end A? Can you imagine what will be the end B? End B we can discuss in next class. Okay dears, now it's time to wind up over today's class. See you in next class. Have a nice day.